Paige, AJ mentioned last game that he wanted you guys to get off to better starts. Was that kind of an emphasis going into today?
Yeah, for sure. You know, we talked a lot about that yesterday in practice, and, you know, it kind of comes down to everyone just, like, being ready to play when the ball goes up at tips. So I think, yeah, everyone kind of took that to heart and knew that that's what we needed to do to play well today.
Madison, your guys' defense was really good today. You know, what do you think during this five-game win streak has allowed you guys to play so well on that side of the ball?
I think we've emphasized a lot in practice, you know, making that a priority and just being aggressive, getting up in gaps and making the other team uncomfortable, and I think we've been doing a good job of that.
Paige, you guys had that tough stretch at Gonzaga, at Creighton. You guys have won 5 straight from then on. You know, what do you think has kind of changed here during this win streak?
Yeah, you know, for sure. We play a lot of tough teams throughout the season, and I think, like Sal said, you know, defense has been a big emphasis that we've been focusing on, and we know that if we play good defense, the offense will come. So I think that's been a big focus for us recently.
And how do you, Madison, how do you keep that going as you guys, you know, head into this, you know, last couple months here?
Yeah, I think we talked a lot about keeping, like, a really good perspective on where we want to set our goals this season, and I think just going into practice every day, working hard and enjoying who we're playing with and what we're doing with each other, and just making the best out of every game.
Well, nice win. I was really proud of how we started the game. We've talked a lot about needing to start better and try and set a tempo and dictate our style, and in this game we really did. We've responded well in a lot of games where we've gotten down and come back, but this game I thought really from start to finish we were pretty consistent in what we need to do. Paige was really good. She was all over the place offensively and defensively, made some spectacular plays defensively, which were energy plays for us, and then it's great to see the balance that we had. You know, Mason and Jenna off the bench getting in double figures, and then Paige with a big game, but Maddie and Brooklyn each chipping in with double figures. So, yeah, I think our team's in a real good spot, and fun to see us really start a game the way I feel like we're capable of.
With that, do you think it's just a mindset thing going into the game and, you know, wanting to get out to that good start?
I think so. I think mindset. And then you need your key players. Key players are, you know, returners, your leaders. You need them to lead with that too. And they need to play with that kind of confidence and urgency and toughness, all those great coaching words. You need them to really create that feeling that everybody else can try and live up to. And I thought in this game, Paige in particular, was someone that was a really good energy giver for us and really set that tone for everybody else.
Your defense was especially good today. Do you feel like this season, more than most, that's kind of your identity this year?
You know, I think so. I feel like we've always been pretty good defensively. I think this year that's been more important just because we've been a little up and down offensively at times. I would say offensively today we played very well. We continue to miss some really makeable shots in and around the rim, which, you know, that's 7, 8, 9, 10 points that change things. So we've been a little bit inconsistent with turnovers at times, just some loose ones. Not a lot, but just some loose ones. And our defense has had to weather some of those dry spells offensively. So our defense has been really good. We've probably leaned on it more this year in particular because we just always haven't been quite as consistent offensively.
You got Isabel and Tori in the game at the end. You know, what was it like adding, what was the process of adding them to the team, and, you know, how have they been since joining the team?
Yeah, both Isabel and Tori have been just exactly what we needed in that moment. That was a time where we had a lot of people banged up. We're also getting Natalie Nielsen back hopefully this week, where she'll start practicing, but she's been out for about 4 weeks. When we added Tori and Isabel, we had just kind of losing Natalie. Paige was out in addition to the other three. We've had a great group of practice guys this year. There's a great, you know, story there about how dedicated they've been and committed they've been to help us out too. But Isabel and Tori have been exactly what we needed. They're great energy. They're super positive. They understand their role. They fit into the team very well. And every minute they get out there is fun. They've worked incredibly hard to get here. I think the basic story of, hey, they've joined the team and walked on, just doesn't anywhere get close to what they've had to do to get to this level, from not playing basketball in college to jumping into a college team. What a risk. A lot of players, I'm sure, wouldn't do it. They wouldn't want to, you know, put themselves out there like that. But Isabel and Tori have been great, and we're really happy to have them, and they're definitely helping us.
During this five-game win streak, what do you think has been kind of the change for you guys to kind of get on a roll here?
I think just moving forward in every area. Like today, I thought we guarded the ball a lot better than we have the last couple of games. I thought St. Thomas hurt us a little bit there, but we guarded the ball a lot better. We're rebounding well. We're executing our plays a little better. So just everything is kind of moving forward. I don't know that this team is going to be one that just has a aha moment and something just clicks. And I think we're just going to be a steady kind of climb as we go. And that's, I think, a reflection of having a lot of new players and new situations, and they continue to learn and grow and improve as a unit. But I really like where we're at now in the middle of January from where we were in the middle of November. Our team has just moved forward. And I think as simple as that sounds, that's been fun to watch as a coach.
What was the game plan for limiting Denver's three-point shooting efficiency today?
We really thought we had to guard penetration. You know, so many of their threes come on drive and kick, penetrate and kick, and we just did a great job of guarding the ball one-on-one, so we didn't have to help nearly as much as we have in some previous games, and we were able to stay with shooters because we weren't trying to help as much as we have.